All right. I think we're good to go here.
Yeah.
And we're so happy to be doing this. Every chance we get to play music, it just fuels our souls and helps us get through this confusing time we're in. For those of you, I probably know a few of you, but this is Kramer Sanguinetti. He's amazing. He's my partner and my guitar player and all around mental health soother. All right, we're going to get going.
Hello.
All right. And the keys are raining, the lamb is on a parade. And the keys are raining, the lamb is on a parade.
Holding back the way I feel.
have trouble holding back the way we feel right now.
Right now,
those of you who went to High Mowing, I'm pretty sure are most of us of collective mind and spirit that things need to change in this country. And now is our chance to do it. All right. We're going to sing a couple more songs that you might be familiar with if you've been to other High Mowing reunions off my album, Trouble Holding Back. And then I'm going to do a few new songs that we've written and some fun covers for you, too. All right. Let's do it. Mississippi moon, where should I turn? Mississippi moon, how my heart yearns. Oh, my love is gone. Mississippi moon, Mississippi moon, what should I do? Mississippi moon, I'll leave it up to you. From now on, you are mine. Mississippi moon. Yesterday the sun was shining. Suddenly I am crying. Yesterday the sun was shining. Suddenly I am crying. Mississippi moon, what should I do? Mississippi moon, I'll leave it up to you. From now on, I am yours. Oh, Mississippi moon, Mississippi moon, Mississippi moon. All right. Thank you all so much for tuning in. We're on the High Mowing YouTube as well as the Instagram. So if one quality is better than the other for you, you can tune into either or both. It's cool because the first time I actually sang that song, Mississippi Moon, in Mississippi was for Kramer's 300-person family reunion in Natchez, Mississippi. And it was I had this moment of realization. I was like, oh, I found my Mississippi moon. Because Crane was born in Natchez, right on the river there. It's quite picturesque, beautiful, beautiful place. Yeah, cool. The next song we're going to do is called Flatlands. And this goes out to everyone who's worked their ass off their whole lives. And now is our chance to combat what the system has set up for us. And I think we're doing a really good job. I'm really proud of everyone. And I hope you all are staying safe out there. Thank you. how he worked his whole life, right down to the bone. Little sister making cocaine, swinging round that silver pole, picking up liberty from that local rigor. Low grade selling a soul. Sister, please don't work here anymore. Watch me walk right out of his front door. We gotta get away as fast as we can. From the flatlands of North Dakota. I don't see no horizon. Just a sky made of steel, boiling under the midday sun in the roughneck field. Now I'm making daddy cake, swinging round that silver top, picking up my tips from that local rigger. Low baby, selling my soul. Mister, I ain't gonna work here anymore. Watch me walk right out of your front door. I wanna get away as fast as I can. From the flatlands of North Dakota. Get from the flatlands of North Dakota. So I just want to say a few words. First of all, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Just for those who are just joining, we're on the High Mowing YouTube as well as the High Mowing Instagram. So one or the other might be better quality. Oh, my mom's calling me. Okay, nope, decline. Okay, sorry about that. like I was saying, one or the other might be better in terms of quality, the YouTube or the Instagram for you. We were trying to get new internet, and then COVID hit, and we haven't been able to do it right when streaming has become the main source of our income. And, you know, we had to cancel over 50 gigs and festival gigs and stuff, so. But what I really want to say is I just want to acknowledge all of the Black artists who have influenced my music and been a part of my growing up and in my sonic development, and all over the world, Black musicians have influenced every single genre of music to the core. And I just wanted to take a moment to acknowledge that and say that we are donating 50% of all tips to the NAACP Legal Defense Fund. So if you feel like chipping in, that would be a really wonderful way to take action right now. All right, Black Lives Matter, y'all. All right, we're gonna do two songs that Kramer and I wrote after we moved down here to New Orleans. We're coming to you from New Orleans, Louisiana. And this song is called Pelican. We watched a pelican swim upstream for about 2 hours one day, and went home and just wrote this song.
More than me.
Streams were so stressful with technology and everything. I really miss just showing up to a venue and sound checking and playing live and seeing you guys and not have to look at our screens.
Yeah, on the live stream, you can't start 15 minutes late.
Yeah.
Because no one will stick around.
You have to get your hair blow dried.
When you're at the bar, people are like, well, I'm already here, so yeah. They'll start eventually. It's fine.
Yeah. This next song is called River. We put out a little video for it. It's a song that we wrote a year and a half ago.
Yeah, about a year ago, I guess. Yeah.
we were
still living here, so.
Yeah.
When we wrote it, so it's about a year, yeah.
Yeah, about a year and a half ago, and I've been feeling it really strongly these days. And like I said, all of the tips, 50% of all tips are going to the NAACP Legal Defense Fund. So if you're just tuning in and you feel like you want to contribute, that's a good way to do so. I think Kurt has provided the tip information on that.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Without further ado.
River's coming up. This whole trail is lost. I don't know where to set foot. She was there so long. The river's coming up. We can't see far. Smoke in the waves blacks out the stars. The world is changing faster than our minds can bend. Every holds the water, water holds us in. When the river's gone, it can't wash away our sin. When the river's gone, it can't wash away our sin. When the river's gone, it can't wash away our sin.
City of love, we must build again. Flood is what we got, great fires to the west, the cool air is leaving this world of hot mess. Storm is a knocking, will the ladies last? I look out from the city, see the boats fly past. When the river's gone, we can't wash away our sin. When the river's gone, we can't wash away our sin. When the river's gone, we can't wash away our sin. City of love, we must build again. I'm sorry for the future, and I'm mad at the past. Stuck in the present, trying to make every moment last. Love, your father and your friend. Flying kind to see me well, to see no revenge. Seek no revenge. Seek no revenge. When the river's gone, we can wash away our sin. When the river's gone, we can wash away our sin. When the river's gone, we can wash away our sin. City of love, we must build again. City of love, we must build again. City of love, we must build again.
All right, thank you all so much. And thank you everybody who's just tuning in with us right now. We appreciate it. Also, thank you, High Mowing. I had the best years of my life to date, or most formative. Kramer's made the last year and a half probably the best year of my life. Not to get too cheesy, but I love you, High Mowing, and I'm proud of our community for coming together during these times, and I can't wait to go back up to the hill, bring Kramer, and see that beautiful view that I know we all cherish so much. We need to do a tiny tuning break, and I have a surprise that you do not want to miss, so keep tuned. We're going to bring you some Joni Mitchell and Taj Mahal next. You want to tune a little bit?
Play a jazz song for you.
This isn't the surprise, but Kramer's mom has been making masks, and they're really cool. And for every mask someone buys, she donates two of them to hospitals. So please hit us up if you all need a mask, and we will connect you. All right, we are going to do a Joni Mitchell tune.
Oh, little Joni.
Say hi. This is our puppy, Joni.
7 weeks old.
She's 7 weeks old. And she is a unicorn, magical little girl. She kind of flew out of us in a very, very serendipitous way. And we're so happy to have her. So the other 50% of tips are going to go to this one. but we are going to go do a Joni Mitchell tune for y'all next. yeah, we love her. And I hope that she brings some smiles to your day. Okay, sweetie. So the last show we played was the Joni Mitchell tribute, and we had an absolute blast. It was incredible. And what a great night to remember after not playing live for how long has it been? Like 4 months now? Four and a half.
What is time? You know how to feel anymore.
But this is a Joni Mitchell tune called California. My folks are in California, and it's been hard not to be able to see them, and to have canceled our yearly trip and such. So.
My parents are also in California, so
yes,
it's always a double whammy when we go because we get to see all the family. They live right down the street from each other, coincidentally.
Yeah.
We did not plan that.
But he's from here.
But I'm from here. I'm from everywhere. Right?
Yeah. I do, one more thing I gotta say is that if you wanna get better at anything in life, whether it's learning music, learning a song, or understanding yourself and the way love works as human being on earth, learn a Joni Mitchell tune. She will kick your butt. Okay.
Just until my skin turns brown, and I'm going home to California.
when you're walking and the streets are full of strangers, all the news of home. You read all about the war and the bloody changes, and take me as I am. Oh, will you take me? Will you take me as I am? We're at High Mowing, we have a different president.
We will.
We will.
We will have a different
president. We have to. And for those of you who are tuning in, I'm just going to say it again. We're donating 50% of all tips to the NAACP Legal Defense Fund. this next song, I love singing at High Mowing reunion weekend. You know, we usually start playing just as the sun is going down, and it's that beautiful golden, you know, Abbott Hill sunset. So let's. I hope this takes you there as well.
Just before it gets dark, when the light still hangs in the sky, the day is not quite done, all its promises there in your eyes. Between the time your mother called and the time you put the ball away, there's a lifetime to be lived in a world where every dream is here to stay. Just before the night comes and you run back to the safety of your world, just before it gets dark, you can believe in every story ever told. In those last precious moments, there's a beauty no one wants to give away. Nothing lasts forever, but those moments keep forever far away. Just before it gets dark. And you know your dreams will not come back again. Oh no. And I promise you, baby, it'll all be alright. I promise you, baby, it'll all be alright. I promise you, baby, it'll all be alright.
That was a beautiful solo.
Thanks. My fingers were off.
All right, so we just have a couple more songs for y'all, and
you want to do Linda Goes to Mars?
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah.
So
cool.
We're huge John Prine fans, and he is one of the many great songwriters and artists who have lost their lives to COVID-19, and it was hard because we were supposed to see him a few times, and he's, you know, he was very old, and he's been having medical issues anyways. So we missed him last Jazz Fest, and then this Jazz Fest got canceled, and then he departed. So we're happy to still have his music, and his sense of humor and his songs has always been a big inspiration to me, and I think to Helen too, because we're both so very goofy. So it works. And this next one we're gonna do is called Linda Goes to Mars. So this one's for John Prine. Oh yeah, I'm sitting up. Here we go.
Seat's sinking.
It probably is.
I'm getting shorter.
I just found out yesterday that Linda goes to Mars. Every time I sit in the pictures of used cars, she'll turn on radio and sit down in a chair. Look at me across the room as if I wasn't there. And oh my stars, my Linda's gone. I wonder if she'll bring me something home. Do my stars, my Linda's gone to Mars. Wish she wouldn't leave me here alone. Something somewhere, somehow took my Linda by the hand. Secretly recorded it. A sacred wedding band. But when the moon shines down upon our happy humble home, her inner face gets tortured by some outer space unknown. And oh, my stars, my Linda's gone to Mars. I wonder if she'll bring me something home. Do my stars, my Linda's gone to Mars. Wish she wouldn't leave me here alone.
Hey, baby. Hey,
and oh, my stars, my Linda's gone to Mars. Wonder if she'll bring me something home. And oh, my stars, my Linda's gone to Mars. Wish she wouldn't leave me here alone. I ain't seen no stars to set the ones up on the shelf. And if I ever see one, keep it to myself. Cause if there's life somewhere out there, the only life on earth. Linda must have gone out there, got her money's worth. Oh, my star, my Linda's gone hard. Wonder if she bring me something home. Oh, my star, my Linda's gone hard. Wish she wouldn't leave me here alone. I wish she wouldn't leave me here alone. I wish she wouldn't leave me here alone.
I wonder why he thought she would bring him home. Like a spaceship or...
Maybe like some like souvenir like, Mars socks.
Yeah, like an alien dog pet
yeah.
lizard thing.
A really like crappy Mars Taurus shirt, yeah. like the spray paint and stuff.
I was just like thinking about that as we were singing it.
Yeah. All right, we are going to do some of my favorite songs in the world. They are by a man named Taj Mahal, who has been an incredible influence and is an incredible spirit and wonderful human. And I think before we go, I just want to say one more time, because I see some people are still joining, some latecomers. We are donating 50% of all tips will be going to the NAACP Legal Defense Fund. So if you're looking for a way to contribute safely, please do so.
Yeah.
All right, here's to Taj Mahal. Mm.
Creep, 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 love it to my soul. lover to my soul. Lover to my soul. Lover to my soul. Sweet melody, yeah. Sweet on me, sweeter than a honeybee, yeah, I clean me, lover to my soul, lover to my soul, lover to my soul, lover to my soul.
Joined by the amazing energy and fostering experience that we had at High Mowing and that beautiful property. And I hope that we can all meet up there next year together. Like I said, 50% of all tips are going to the NAACP Legal Defense Fund. How to contribute. I think I saw that Theo commented with our Venmo, or we have Cash App and PayPal. You can look on the post for that by Kurt. If you need a mask, send us a message. Kramer's mom is making them and donating them. And I love
She's
you.
She's made thousands, so you can make thousands more if need be.
Kramer should have gone to High Mowing, you know? I think about it all the time.
I feel like I went to the High Mowing of North Carolina.
Yeah, probably.
It's like very similar, like small school. Yeah. Anyways, hopefully I'll meet everyone one day. I hear a lot about you.
Yeah, anyway, we love you guys. Stay safe. Stay good out there.
Bye now.
Now it's the awkward live stream tune out.